the language. Are you telling me the truth is that we whites are devils?
What is your definition, sir, of a devil?
What is yours?
I would say that a devil is a wicked person. And I don't think that whites in their relationships with blacks and dark people around the world have been good or saintly. Would you think so?
Do you think that white America is trying to practice genocide on black people?